I'm Ian Robertson, and welcome to our coverage today of this special exhibition match. I'm joined by Grant Fox.
Thanks, Ian. Yes, there's a real buzz around the stadium, a great atmosphere here today.
Well, Grant, you think this player could be the key to today's game?
Definitely, Ian. He has played some great matches lately. He has real wheels. That's a great asset in the game today.
How about the opposition? You've highlighted this player as a key man in today's match.
He has great speed. Watch him go.
So, the wind is blowing straight down the field. He smacks it long. Claims it. Good tackle there. Turns it back. Advantage being given.
Yes, Ian, there was no advantage there for the attacking team. The referee's gone back for the penalty for offside.
Here we have it again in the action replay. They throw. Great jump. Quality ball. The advantage is being played. Swept out. The centre's trying to link up.
He's away.
That's the end of advantage, says the referee.
It's away.
They might struggle to get this one back.
He's hit it well. Over it goes. He was under pressure. The defenders were coming at him, but he calmly slotted it through.
So, the restart. That'll drift in the wind. Catches.
We have them all.
Long pass. Dixon. Downey. Taken down.
Leave it.
Good turnover ball. Just caught. They're just inside the opposition half. Laid back. Banzail.
Away the left wing. There's some space.
It's away.
Lovely spinning pass. Goes straight in. He's done well. And they go to ground to keep possession. Oh, good ruck. They tied up the ball. Banzail.
Hands off.
Back it goes.
He's away up the middle.
It's away.
They might struggle to get this one back. Yes, they've lost
it. Leave it. It's away.
Spun away. Clearance kick made. Taken. Great defence. And they've set up the ruck. Now they need support. Good ruck. They keep possession. No support. No one to pass to. He feeds the ball. And they've won their own ball. Throws it out. The little kick-off. Picks it up beautifully. Banzail.
Good charge there.
Here is a replay of that fantastic sidestep. There the ball goes.
Completely cleaned out.
Advantage being played. Throws the long pass. Nicely picked up. And they protect the ball there by forming the line. Quickly away. Downey. Wow.
He slips through. Oh, picked up. Kicks clear.
Into touch it goes. And let's take another look at that monster of a tackle.
Yes, there's been a lot of kicking up and down the field. So
they throw. The ball's won. Swept across. A wonderful tackle. And they've set up the ruck, and here come the rest of the pack. Spun out.
Hands off. It's alright.
There it goes. Good tackle there. Good tackle. And on the retreat, they form the ruck. Ball comes back.
He's free on the left.
The advantage is being played.
It's away.
Very good run. They mocked the ball. Could have been a goal. And they've turned it over. Clark.
Great covering, crunching tackle.
Grabs it. Spins it back. And it'll be a scrum down. And the referee signals the ball was knocked on, so we'll come back for a scrum. And they're in control, the ball's there. Pass is long. And Zion. Once again, good defence.
The handling's excellent.
Dixon.
No defence inside, he must score. He's clean through and speeding up.
He's in. What a tremendous try.
Well, he had a long way to go, but he had no one in front of him. Too much pace, and he gets the try.
Just what the game needed. They increased their lead with that score. A good try. Now, the conversion. Here we go. First kick at goal.
Easily done.
Well, that was an easy one, and he made no mistake in converting it and giving his team the extra 2 points.
The referee blows for the end of the half, and there's no doubt one team here have got firmly on top.
This is still a close match, plenty to play for, still too early to write off a team.
And so, at half time, the score's 10-0. Second half. Not a great kick. Chip too far forward. Snaps it up. Dixon.
Tackling right away.
Beautiful pass again from the scrum half. That's a great tackle.
Leave it, tackler. It's away.
Back it goes. Believer. Loose pass there.
Leave it.
Again, good retention of the ball. He's got space up the flank. Spun back. Into contact once more. And that's going to be a scrum. And there you see the signal knocked on. We'll have a scrum. In it goes. And they're in control. The ball's there.
He's
missed by the defender. Boom.
He manages to step out of that one. He still has half the field to go. He's clean through and speeding home. Where's the defence? Try in the middle.
That was a fantastic try.
Oh, brilliant try. Great skills. Twinkle toes, dancing feet. Lots of pace. They couldn't stop him.
Celebrating that try with his team. Margin increases slightly. Try was important, so too is this conversion. It winds up. And he just doesn't miss kicks.
Well, simple kick, always going to add another 2 points for his team.
A high one. Catches.
We've got them all.
They lead by 17 points. Downing. He took his eye off the pass there.
Picks it up beautifully.
Good, quick, rucked ball.
Clark.
Leave it, tackler.
Have they turned this over?
They have.
Gonzalo.
Once again, good defence.
It's all right.
It's a turnover. Clearance kick made.
Nicely picked up.
Hands off.
Excellent turnover from the right.
Gonzalo. Once again, the defence was secure. Kicks.
Keep it coming.
Ooh, picked up.
That's all right.
They throw. Oh, stolen line-out ball. Throws a long pass. Downey.
He's into space. What a powerful serve. They won't catch him. He's in there for the try.
He's two tries now in this match.
Oh, a try under the post. That always makes the kicker happy.
That was a great run through the defence. His teammates show their appreciation. They continue to put this game out of reach. This should be easy for him. Makes his attempt.
He isn't likely to miss both.
Well, that was an easy kick for a man of his ability.
Kicks long. Kicks it on. Kick clear. This is counter-attack material. The advantage is being played. Gonzalo.
They throw. Well taken.
Nope. Nobody running on to that.
Clark. Tackling get off.
Turns it back. Clearance kick made.
This is dangerous.
In fact, beautifully tackled.
Hands off.
They've got it back again. He didn't look before he passed them.
Excellent run.
Good tidy right through the middle.
Terrific defense.
Hands off.
The clearance made.
Click right run.
Burst through the tackle.
He's going on his own. He's absolutely clean through. Runs it in near the post.
That's his third try of the match.
It was a long run. The lactic acid was building up in his legs, but he had the stamina to get there.
And what a celebration by the players and fans alike after that fantastic try. They continue to build a healthy lead. This should be a simple conversion. He's been in excellent kicking form today. Steady. After the try, another 2 points.
He showed great composure to successfully convert that try.
He's put that up high for his forwards. Picks it on.
We have them all.
Good long pass there. Cut. Brilliant tackle.
Ball loss.
Laid back. Lovely spinning pass. Once again, good defence.
It's a while.
Back it goes. Think he was watching the defenders rather than the ball.
Picks it up. He breaks up the right.
Oh, what a tackle. That will bounce free.
Tackling well away.
Spun away. And will be a scrum down. It was a forward pass.
Yes, Ian, the ball carrier just delayed the pass a little too long and the support player overran him.
There's the feet, and they've won their own ball. Swept out.
That's a crunching tackle.
And they go to ground to perform the run. They just didn't have the numbers there. Long pass. Lambert.
Once again, the defence was secure.
Oh, good run. They've tied up the ball. Lots of movement in the centre. Advantage being played. And the ruck's formed, and here come the rest of the forwards. Good run. They keep possession.
No, spilled that pass. Oh, picked up.
Quickly away.
Dixon. Cracking run. He streaks up the wing.
Rushes through the tackle.
He's clean through and speeding home. What a try!
What a great try.
Oh, what a brilliant piece of rugby. He still had a lot to do when he got the ball, but he took off and set sail for the line, and over he went.
And the cheers tell you just how good that try was. So the gap is waiting.
A conversion then, and two valuable points on offer. Here's the kick at goal. He sliced that one.
No,
didn't curl as much as he'd hoped.
He didn't hit it as cleanly as he would have liked, and that's off target.
The whistle goes, it's all over, and they've enjoyed a great win.
Great effort by the home team. They got the job done. Their fans are happy.
And that wraps up EA Sports coverage of this match. We hope you can join us again next time. On behalf of Grant and myself, we hope you've enjoyed this game.